Its supporting actress can provide comedy or dramatic tension, or she can elevate the entire cast.
These five women did all of that. Here are the nominees for Best Supporting Actress in a Series, Miniseries, or TV Movie. Uzo Aduba, Orange is the New Black.
Kathy Bates, American Horror Story, Freak Show.
Joanne Froggatt, Downton Abbey, Season 4.
Allison Janney, Mom.
Michelle Monaghan, True Detective.
And the Golden Globe goes to Joanne Froggatt, Downton Abbey.
This is Joanne Froggatt's first win and first nomination. She wins her Golden Globe tonight for her role of Anna Bates in Downton Abbey Season 4.
Goodness, this is the most shocking moment of my life. Thank you so much to the Hollywood Foreign Press, for letting me be one of the nominees amongst these amazing women. I just had a moment meeting the wonderful Kathy Bates. Thank you, Kathy Bates, for that. You were so generous. I'd like to thank Julian Fellowes, our brilliant writer, for giving me the responsibility of this storyline. After this storyline aired, I received a small number of letters from survivors of rape, and one woman summed up the thoughts of many by saying she wasn't sure why she'd written, but she just felt in some way she wanted to be heard. And I'd just like to say, I heard you, and I hope saying this so publicly means in some way you feel the world hears you. Thank you to Gareth Neum, a brilliant boss, our exec producer. Our exec producer, Liz Truebridge, who is the glue that holds Downton together on a daily basis. Chris Croucher, Catherine Moorshead, one of our amazing directors, amongst many, who guided me through these scenes, and our incredible cast and crew. It's a pleasure to spend a day on set with you. We have the hardest working crew in the business, and it's amazing. And personally, to my agents, manager, and my mum and dad, and my wonderful husband, I wouldn't be here without you guys. Thank you so much. This is a dream come true. Thank you.
NBC's telecast of the 72nd Annual Golden Globe Awards is sponsored in part by